changing after that.
So he just keeps swinging and stomp, swinging and stomp. Hey, Dolphin.
You can see my mouth now.
Yeah.
Oh, because Rexer was here before, because he's kind of tall. So I guess that's why I adjusted the camera.
We are not donating to Fuzzy's Makoto Fund.
Yo, I got top 4 in here. I haven't played this game since like November.
I mean, I got top 8.
You got top 7. There's only 7 people.
There was 8 people. One guy got DQ'd.
Oh, I think he's part of it.
Yeah, there was 8 of us.
Dead.
Mexico juice. That's racist.
I wish the Wi-Fi here worked.
It does, just not for you.
Yeah, doesn't work well for anybody.
That's because we're streaming on it. As well as all the other computers that are on challenge. And like 10 million cell phones.
I wish challenge actually worked on cell phones better. Or smartphones.
Yeah, it's kind of nice.
It has his booty. I think that's other bracket thing, Smash that GG or something. I think that actually works well on smartphones.
I don't know.
So we just switch to that.
Nah.
I would. I like it. I like that layout better, even on computers.
Oh my God! It's Skullgirls. Everybody get hype! I can feel the excitement in the room. Holy shit!
All I hear is Blue Bleed shouting loudly.
There were actually 8 people. Oh yeah, because Zephyr was the 8th person. Blue Bleed is giving Doppler a thumbs up.
All right. The first match that you will be seeing. Is Doppler versus Fuzzy Stugs.
Full Bleed wasn't. He's on the other camera.
Yeah, he's back there. Yelling in the crowd. All right, can we get a crowd camera?
Can I get Mario versus Casey?
Is that the thing we have?
Yeah, we have crowd cameras right there.
Mario versus Casey.
All 3 cameras.
Well, that just shows the players. Yeah, there you can see Fuzzy Snugs, not in the middle of the camera, and Doppler in the middle of the camera. Is the Shaman Lord anything like the Shaman King?
What?
Just read the name in the chat.
Let's dance, darling.
What is Dwayne?
I got $5 on Fuzzy.
Dwayne's actually listening to something on his phone. That's kind of rare. Place your bets. Oh, Doppler actually has this KPB tag now.
Yep.
Right. Everybody knows Fuzzy's listening to item music.
And Doppler has changed his team to Big Man on point with Peacock second. Taking Fortune off the squad.
He's playing, I don't know what this team is.
It's his new tech.
Okay.
It may or may not work out for him. So far, he's kind of just getting put
in the double. That doubles roundhouse is actually overhead. Get that one part hit.
Missed the OTP.
The projectile isn't overhead, but the actual hitting part is.
The first part of a jump heavy?
Yeah, it's kind of tricky because nobody can use it.
Alright, doing this.
No feed? Is it not working? No. Type in refresh in the chat. Because Samson can get this. Alright, this is kind of a... yeah, Peacock doesn't have a lot of combat factors by herself. She actually has good damage, but getting it just raw hits is really hard. Ah, it's Samson season. Well...
Alright.
One up, Fuzzy.
Alright, Fuzzy taking game one.
It's not taking the full screen, I don't know why, but you can see the whole game anyway.
That's weird. Fuzzy nodding his head to that idle music. Beat him up.
guys. Action.
Yeah, but I think maybe they did something for Street Fighter V.
Probably. Street Fighter V messed with stuff.
They just don't want to change it.
Alright, he's having a lot of problems getting in on this double. Now doing the big man combo.
Yo, cross under, go back. Yeah, this new team for Doppler is not working.
Yeah. He probably would have been better off with his Fortune team.
He's getting locked down.
Or starting Peacock on the
just smash.
So there we go.
He's not gonna get much off of this.
Oh, he's gonna get something off of it though.
Watch out for the bomb.
Oh, oh nice.
No. Oh, he could have got he could have killed him. What is he doing? He put himself in the corner.
It's okay, it's Peacock.
Alright. Go away. Ah, that was a weak mix up.
Yo, sideways. Oh, trying to go for another cross up.
Oh. The George actually double actually absorbed the George kick. He messed up his link. Well,
doesn't matter, picked it up.
This is probably it.
This should be the end.
He has 2 meters. Next is Eliza. He just got that meter. Well,
alright. R.I.P. Doppler is in losers. So we will see him later.
No, this is winner's finals.
Oh, never mind. 3-0. It's 3 out of 5.
I mean, yeah, 3 out of 5. He's gonna use his old team.
Yeah, he's switching teams.
Yep. He's gonna Bale? Use Fortune.
They want to see the team switch.
Bukua.
That
yo,
there.
Put it on the screen so I can see the characters. Big Band.
Go back to the character screen. Because they're changing teams.
No, he's using Fortune. He's using this weird team. I've never seen him use it before.
No, he just now separated his teams.
No, but he's using Fukua.
It's Fortune, Fukua, Big Man.
Why is he using Fukua's?
Because Fukua gives more stuff to Fortune than Peacock does. Plus, he can actually DHC with him.
Ah, he messed up his combo. Well, dog. No, it's like, what? That should work.
Love it. What is he about to do? It?
No, it's not gonna. It's not gonna kill.
See.
Oh.
Yeah. It,
I should. Yeah, I underestimated the drill.
Yeah. Drill super will always get that kill.
Oh, that's not even a mix-up. Yeah.
Fukua's still kind of in the basement.
That's why I don't know why he's playing Fukua.
I mean, he got the kill with that DHC.
The DHC? I mean, Peacock could have killed him anyway.
Eh.
Peacock does a lot of damage too. Well,
good to learn new characters though.
Fukua's dead.
Goodbye, Fukua. We hardly knew you.
Yeah, he had Eliza on the character select screen, but he's just switched to Big Band at the last second or whatever. God, he read that up back. Well.
DHC?
Oh, this, he's actually at advantage now.
Yo,
he got him. Oh, he dropped his headless combo.
Headless Fortune is not his best.
Yeah.
He's better at head on while Full Bleed is the head off.
Yeah, Full Bleed likes playing headless. Yeah,
oh, that's
safe.
Cool.
Yeah.
Don't try it, bro.
That squiggly super makes everything safe. Yo, he blocked it.
Oh, you should have done that.
Yeah, he's using headless.
He doesn't put his head back up.
He's not going to hit his head back. He's dead.
Yeah. Get Big Man running back.
Big Man can do this, but he has to block. Play defense. Yeah, do one more reset.
Yeah, there's not enough meter to kill.
No!
Why?
That's it.
Yeah, he's gonna die.
He
now.
Blew it.
He's a basic device.
Just do this combo. Up. Yep. I think he had his head off because he DHC'd or something. I don't know, I forgot. Either way, his headless still needs a perk. I think I have to play.
Is it Kevin versus Philip Lee now?
KC's Notorious. St. Apps versus KC's Notorious on third strike.
Wait, who's... Why is he doing that?
Oh, that's right. It's not losing fun.
Also, your stick is going nuts.
No, that's close.
My stick's going nuts.
They say you should not have taken your health.
Just plug in a new stick, Chris. That's all it takes.
What?
Just plug in a new stick. That's all it takes. It was not.
Yeah, taking your head off was a bad idea.
Yeah, I mean, what can I say?
Could have just ran for it without that. Run the fortune team next time.
What?
Earlier. Run the fortune team earlier next time.
Good luck, Kevin.
I mean, Fuqua wasn't ready.
Your Fuqua is not ready.
That's why I didn't do it from the get-go.
Could have just got the kill and then we're all tagged out.
Yeah, probably. Player one side, we got Kevin. Player two side, we got Full Bleed.
These names are switched.
They are unswitched.
All right, name's good.
No, it's going to just be regular Full Bleed. We don't. He doesn't get the smiley faces this time.
No emoji.
You're under arrest.
I'm sorry, Shade. This is the way it must be. Just once.
Full Bleed. Has not practiced and hasn't played in about 4 months. Can't you remember how to do this? Because it looks like he does.
He's totally been not playing.
Yeah.
Nah, he played in first of verse.
Did he?
Yeah. I mean, like, this is where he loses now, but.
When's probably gonna bring out his parasol?
Parasol's not ready.
He still played it.
Desperate times, man. Desperate measures. I mean, like, kind of keep on fighting double with Big Ben, Peacock.
You can always do Peacock on point.
What's that?
You can always do Peacock on point.
Oh, that's even worse. Point double? No.
Lazy bird. I don't know. I don't play this character.
Full Bleach is doing whatever.
Yeah, Kevin starts off strong, and then his lack of playing starts showing.
This is gonna clinch it.
Expect the same welcome next time.
Man, y'all are really hating on them for the double snaps.
Man, I'm good at double snaps sometimes.
Showtime.
What's so bad about point double? I don't like the matchup for Peacock, that's what.
Why Beanie Hipster?
I don't know who Beanie Hipster is, but I'm going to answer for myself. I think I'm the only one who said something about it. Oh yeah, these are only 2 out of 3, aren't they?
Yep, that's 2 out of 3.
This is semis. Poor Kevin.
Yo, nice.
He ain't got those.
Oh, never mind, I take it back. Confirm his bet. Posh, haven't you just been grinding Pokemon?
Nobody should grind Pokemon.
Grind that Pokemon.
If it wasn't for Nintendo money, Pokemon would not be on the tournament circuit at all.
I mean, it's actually a fun game.
Yeah, it's a fun game.
It's just, like, horribly
impressive. Just not a good one.
No, it's a good game. Alright, why is this playing with this food right now?
I mean, it's not playing with this food, it's just, you know, Kevin's playing a good game.
Bye, Kevin. Never mind, bring it back, Kevin. Give the viewers something to watch. A fantastic comeback from them.
He's not gonna come back.
He might.
He's totally gonna come back.
He got the mix up. He's in there. Boy, he's about to do it.
He's not.
He is.
He's not about to do it.
Yeah, he is.
He's not about to do it.
He is doing it.
He's not about to do it.
He's dying. Yeah, he's dead. He didn't do it.
You told you.
The world is full of obvious things.
All right. Looks like I'm back in there. Watch out, everybody. It's the KC Classic. Doppler versus Full Bleed. Ooh. Right.
We're going to get rid of Doppler now and bring back Kevin.
I forgot what to do. The double combo against Big Band, so yeah.
He learned how to do level 5 and play X gonna give it to you, and he has not done it since.
Because he doesn't know how to combo with level 5.
Doppler has not learned how to level 5, and he will never learn how to level 5.
Shade money.
Back on the beat.
Shade's in a tournament and in the chat.
Let's go. Rip everyone wearing headphones.
They're already dead because that the stick malfunctioned at one time at the beginning.
Oh yeah. Alright, now the battle to see who gets to face Buzzy Snug.
Buzzy Snug's in grand final. Yeah, we just dashed up and grabbed him.
Doppler seems determined to have another round at it.
Full Bleed did overhead like 3 times in a row and never blocked one of them. I thought he stopped doing overhead so many times, but I guess not.
He continued to not block it because he was doing it.
I mean, I thought he would do low at least once. So he just keeps doing overhead over and over. I thought by now he would get rid of that habit, because I know he used to have it, or still has, I guess.
Nah. Full Bleed says he will be the one to take down Buzzy.
Well, not actually all combo. I think he wanted to reset there somewhere. No, you get it.
I believe in Full Bleed.
It's an overhead.
Oh, hey, Tomer's in the chat.
Well,
R.I.P. On to round 2.
You still got a lot to learn.
This is 3 out of 5.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is losing finals.
Well then.
One more time.
Win Skullgirls now. Skullgirls is now.
When's Marvel?
Never. Marvel's dead.
There's not even a 360 year in the year. Yeah, we just smashed it out. Yeah, he's okay.
That was not supposed to happen.
Yeah. Doppler's using this weird team, but I don't know why. I think he doesn't want to play Point Peacock anymore.
No, he just really likes Big Man with George Smith. He thinks it's really good.
Why?
I don't know.
Big Man's not even mobile. It's not like he's gonna get big mix of them.
Well, you're gonna have to ask him about that. He likes likes it, so he's playing it.
I mean, he's doing a lot better now that Dick Van is anchor.
Yeah, I think Blint Peacock's better.
At least with this team. Yo.
Nice burst, mate.
I don't know why he bursted Echo, because it's kind of, it's like a day one burst bait. RIP!
Hey, the raw tag worked out for him.
This is Nitro Plus Blaster's Infinite Heroes. Player 2 win! Whatever it's called. Infinite Heroine Duel.
One more time!
Infinite Heroine, is that what
Heroine Duel, I think. It's close to it.
Why are they both on Big Man now?
That is switched. Yeah, it wasn't supposed to happen.
Alright, they're both taking the round.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's 1-1.
Yep. I bet they haven't played all match.
I forgot Dig Band had that. I kept getting hit by that.
Symbol Clash?
Yeah. It moves him back, so yeah. He can't like air to air him when he does it. Huh. Oh, dropped his combo.
Yep, it's okay though. George picked it back up.
Oh, he tried to DP, but he messed up.
This is why he likes this team. Because he can screw up with Big Band, but then George comes out there and it's okay. And he gets a combo.
It's an overhead on Big Band.
Yeah, even Big Band can just overhead Big Band.
I mean, probably everybody can.
Yep.
Well, he needs one more reset. Yeah, the bomb is actually pretty good.
He's not gonna reset at all.
Okay.
Oh, this is gonna be bad.
Never mind. Yeah, Big Man messes up combos. It's too fast. No, what?
I think Chris has lost this round.
It's not over yet.
Oh, never mind. No.
Oh, I thought Peacock got hit.
No, Peacock blocked it.
Too funky for myself. Can I get a round of
applause for our contestants? Everybody's dancing. Big Band is playing the saxophone, Peacock's dancing.
One more once!
Can I have a cheeseburger?
Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime!
Well, he just got hit by that DP.
Now Chris is just doing his fortune thing. Oh, he got out of there. Oh.
I think he was trying to bait DP or something.
No, fortune blocked it.
Why do these guys keep doing... They keep doing a super after an unsafe rush punch.
I don't know. Well, they're hitting the assist, so they probably thought they were hitting the point there, too.
Oh, maybe. Oh, he has it in black. That was a mid.
That's a good Big Man.
Taunt? Yeah, he never taunts.
Yeah, Big Man haven't... Well, I guess these two have not been taunting with Big Man.
Parry that.
I assume other people still taunt with Big Man Puncher.
It's Final's Revenge.
Aren't they making a remake of Clay Fighter?
I don't know. It's the new Shaq Fu game.
That was actually a thing.
I don't think that's it. It's an actual fighting game. It's like beat 'em up now or something.
No. Still, the fact that Shaq was like, I'm gonna make a video game. Nice. Stop with bringing it back.
It's probably whoever gets the first hit wins.
Yeah, whoever gets the first solid hit.
But well, Full Bleed is so bad against Sony. Yeah.
Peacock is still just like...
But he doesn't have an assist to cover him, so it's a lot significantly easier.
Yeah, but Full Bleed didn't have an assist to cover himself either.
I mean, he wouldn't have one anyway, he's only DP. Well,
yeah.
It's probably it.
DP to get in.
Come into level 3.
He
has to be level 3.
Yeah.
2-2.
Perfect!
All right, game point.
That's all, folks.
One more one.
A lot of hit, miss hit confirmers, but that's the way these guys have been playing for a long time.
You don't need hit confirmers.
Ah, those are. DP. Oh, he tried to DP, but it's too late.
I'm only assist that one.
Well, back. That's safe.
All right, that was good.
Oh, wow. How did he get hit?
He wasn't blocked.
Oh, he messed up his DP control. Watch out. Just smash DP.
He needs to kill Fortune here, huh?
That's it.
Super. Alright.
Alright, this. The big man's so big and he's not very mobile.
Yeah, but he can still kill.
Nice push block cancel. No, he got crossed up.
Like, if he can get it, then get the double tap.
Nice.
Oh, he's
yeah, you can't punish that teleport like that.
Yeah.
That might be it.
This should be it.
Yep.
Yep.
Just juggle them.
Alright. We will now see the rematch of Fuzzy Snugs versus Duckla.
Peanut butter Glock canceled. I think I had peanut butter gelatin crust. That was mine.
I don't know what you're talking about.
It's for the. For the PBGC acronym meaning. Mine is peanut butter gelatin crust. I said it on stream one time.
I got nothing. Man, the camera is brighter than the actual room.
It is. This room is dark. They never turn on the lights in here.
Turn on the lights? Yeah, baby. Extra bright.
They never turn on the lights at NDP either.
Eh.
I don't know why.
The only thing I miss about NDP is the wings.
Yeah, the food was more affordable.
Kevin, maybe you're just cheap.
Yeah. Why don't I want to spend $8 on stuff? Or like $10 on a sandwich.
Yeah, that's kind of true.
That's why you need the food voucher. It's the only way to eat over here.
I mean, you just gotta win the tournament.
People keep winning Guilty Gear over me. That was the only time I get the food vouchers.
How many max outs has Fuzzy won so far? I don't know, a number.
Fuzzy Snug is gonna try and commentate its own match.
I don't think it's been 15. He hasn't been coming here for over a year. Probably like, I don't know, 8.
Nah, it's not Yayoi. It's, I keep forgetting her name. I forgot all the original Idol Master names because they haven't been relevant for ages.
Dwayne's the other side.
Alright, grand final.
Alright, Colonel Fuzzy.
He's using his Fortune Fuqua team again. Didn't work out last time.
It worked better than his Big Band Peacock team.
Yeah. That's maybe just because Fuzzy wasn't ready for it.
I think it's just because his Fortune's actually better.
Yeah, I don't know why he doesn't play Fortune. He knows how to play Pick Fuqua in the character place. I don't know if he actually knows how to play him.
Doppler has a baby Fuqua.
He knows how to pick her up the character flex game. My Fuqua is probably better than his.
Probably. I mean, Chris's Fuqua is probably better than his.
Chris's Fuqua was still bad last time I saw it.
Yeah, still better than Dwayne.
That was a legit punish. Good combo.
forcing his dance.
Charge up.
Alright, let's see if he's actually learned anything with Koopa.
Yep, that's my thought.
I mean, you can move to Kansas. We've got Skullgirls in.
We don't, nobody actually lives in Kansas anymore. We all live in the Missouri side of Kansas City.
It's all the same place.
It's not the same.
It might as well be.
They have different taxes.
They have different taxes and different social political stuff.
I think the Missouri side has to pay more taxes.
No, Kansas is higher tax.
Oh. I think for income tax, Missouri has to pay it. I don't know what Kansas is.
But Kansas double taxes you if you work in those states.
Yeah, that's dumb.
Yeah.
If people from Malaysia come up here to work and they get bodied.
I mean, I currently live in Missouri. But I'm getting taxed because I work in Kansas.
We're not talking about wings anymore, we're talking about taxes.
Yeah, we're talking about taxes.
We're just he got the mix up.
Mayor Mercer just.
He did it again!
Oh wow.
Oh. What?
Why?
That's not safe. Yeah.
That's not safe at that range.
That's not safe because he knows how to push block. Yeah, Fuku doesn't have real safe DH2s.
Yeah, pseudo safe DH2s.
Juggle. One hit. No. Super killed anyway. That wasn't even a real parry, he just did it. Got out accidentally. That's it. He read that up back, and he got air thrown.
Alright, let's see if he makes any adjustments.
Yo. Dolph is just looking at the screen. He's not wearing his headphones this time.
He's thinking about what team he wants to play.
Character select.
Big man.
Show that character select screen.
Peacock.
Is Peacock Big Band? Yo.
Marcus,
I don't know who that is. It's Mickey. You can't tell from just that icon.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime!
Well, these legs knows how to push block cancel, so it doesn't work on him. That actually comboed.
I really need to learn the double combo for Big Man.
Nope!
Yeah, that just is Big Man. Oh, we're back to the Big Man Peacock.
Yeah. Nah. Okay.
Alright. Get hit. Why? Oh, I guess it worked.
Yeah.
It almost didn't.
He's got a chase down. He has to defend against Squiggly. Squiggly with a live assist. When he has a double assist, it's a lot stronger.
Oh, that move is hardly ever seen.
Yeah, he's been using it a little more. Because he can cancel the super, make it safe, or if it hits, he can combo.
We're gonna need to see what he's saying here.
Yeah, that's what he's saying. What?
Alright, shenanigans we have.
One meter DHC.
Come close, baby.
Yeah, it does. The combos Zig does actually legit.
Oh, we dropped it. He's doing so well before this.
Oh, he blocked that.
Alright, he should
Oh my god. He could have done anything. Oh, he got the hit anyway. This is even better because it's not off throw.
Yep, now he's kill him.
He doesn't drop this.
Take the soul train.
He saved the meter too.
Slide your gear.
Well, right. He put himself in the corner. That might be it.
Ooh. Yo, boy, he's about. Oh, no. Never mind. I take it back.
His Big Bang's almost dead. Oh, he tried to bait out a Bang.
Just do it.
Yeah, it's safe anyway. Not that one.
Chica.
Yo. What? Nice.
Yo.
That's
boy,
it.
Boy, he did it.
Airplane. He actually jumped over that airplane pretty well the last time, but not that one.
I mean, if you've only jumped one time when it's coming out, you can just jump over with your double jump.
One, one. The road to win this tournament for Doppler is gonna be hard. I think that's Makoto.
Are you just naming the idols Fuzzy is posting?
Yeah.
I think Fuzzy is losing because he's too focused on what idol he's gonna post next.
I mean, I told him to commentate his match while he's playing once. He can do it while he's being comped, but then he can block a reset.
You can post a lot if you do doubles level 3.
That's Hibiki, oh my god. Yeah, that makes more sense.
I don't know who Hibiki is, but I hope Julius is.
Oh, alright. You got the link too.
Alright, we're getting squiggly with it.
He just got hit by that weird mix-up. No!
Alpha counter did not work.
Peacock isn't even on the invincible move, so he's gonna hit either way.
Yeah, but it saved Big Bam.
I got hit. Got tagged.
Oh, Super kind of messed up the combo there. Alright, a lot of stuff has happened.
Doppler's trying so hard to get Fuzzy off of that DP assist. It's not working. Don't DP.
Alright, Peacock is going to die.
DP. That was one the time you should have DP'd.
Yeah. This could be the end.
Reset. Oh, you messed up.
Already used it, those three.
It's our. Oh, one chance.
Level 3.
It's Eliza, so it's gonna be hard, but he could do it. Well,
Eliza
he just
did.
Came in pressing buttons.
Just brought out all the moves.
Cancel all those roundhouses.
Once again, Doppler contemplating the character select button.
One more time!
Nope, right back into it.
Yo, put the match on.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime!
Let it go!
Let it go.
Break out!
This is Grand Finals.
Yep.
Grand Finals is
Grand Finals. One space on permanent point. Yes, did that. Yeah, I don't see this bomb doing much work.
Not in this situation.
I mean, it has been working out for him pretty much the whole match, even in Winner's Finals. I don't know why he should have tried out Peacock Big Bang at least once. I mean, he tried out the Fuku team.
He doesn't like Peacock versus Double for whatever reason.
Well, now I got hit. He's in a corner.
Wow.
Yeah, it's side switch.
Yeah, he is kind of dead.
Yep.
I need to learn that side switch.
He's gonna get hit. Oh, he went another side. That's it. He doesn't have a meter, but he might be able to kill it. Quickly has a light hit, so he might get a meter. Oh, he went to reset. Yeah.
And Fuzzy takes it.
Fuzzy sucks wins.
Can anybody stop this fighting machine?
That's
the tournament's over, so it stopped itself.
I don't know what's coming up next.
Guilty Gear's already done, so probably Third Strike?
I guess. They had to switch consoles again, though.
It's either Third Strike or Tekken.
I think they're only just running Tekken on that one setup over there.
Then it's probably Third Strike. I think I'm gonna go home. I wanna go to bed.
I wanna eat something. It's 9 o'clock now. It's not that late, but I'm still hungry.
Yeah, I haven't eaten since like now.
Me either.
Skullgirls top three.
I'll probably just grab a Whopper before I go back to my house.
Yeah. I don't know what's happening now. We're just here commentating. It's kind of empty now.
Well, Street Fighter 5 ended, so a bunch of people did.
We could try out Revelator and chat setup. It's open now.
Oh, let's go do that.
Alright.
We're going to go play Guilty Gear. Bye.
Hey everybody, we're still sticking around here, a couple people. Alright, we still got one tournament left tonight. Thankfully we've still got quite a few matches to go in them, so we're going to switch the stream over to Street Fighter 3 Third Strike. However, that is going to mean I gotta switch another console out. So it's gonna take me about 7 minutes, give or take. Everybody sit tight, and we'll be back with some Third Strike. Yo, what's up, Samson? What tournament's finished? Street Fighter V, Street Fighter IV, Guilty Gear Xrd, Skullgirls. Those are the four that have finished. Mortal Kombat did not happen. Tekken is still ongoing, and Third Strike is still ongoing. You can check out maxout.challenge.com to keep up with all the progress. Shouts to Marcus for running the stream for me while I was chilling out. All right, I gotta go switch to this PS3. Be back, everybody. Yeah.